a milkshake. Does that mean something?
Oh shit! Ambush left! They're in the trees!
Vehicle down, taking fire from the left! Enemy, behind the rock, left side!
God damn it!
They're Russian paras. Real Russians, what does that mean? Maybe they're working for Kafarov.
Look, either way, Steve, I'm concerned that we are slightly overmatched here.
We got a job to do. Those nukes?
It's misfit.
Let's go talk about it.
Russian transport!
Holy fucking shit!
Oh, we can't go through them. No way, no how.
Enemy units down there setting up. Airdrop rules out a straight route.
So what the hell's going on here?
They're here for the same reason we are, Sergeant.
Are we at war with Russia now? Is that what's happening?
Are you fired upon?
Yes.
Doctrine says you can return fire if fired upon. That's not war. Not technically. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
I'm saying we need to get there first. You think the Russians are here just because? They're covering their asses. We know they're working with the PLR. Now let's move it out.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, we're just gonna finish one war by starting another. That is our fucking standing.
Montez, you heard the orders. Let's go!
Can't go through them. No way, no how.
We have to get to the other side of the valley ASAP. We have solid intel on Russian infantry moving in a northerly direction. They're tipping their hand to Kavrov's location. He's who we want. He's who we came for. We're bounding across to the next checkpoint. Understood?
Counterattack!
Contact! Tree line to our front! Troops in the open! 200! Rapid rate!
Enemy behind cover! Front!
Contact! Tree line to our front! Troops in the open! 200! Rapid rate!
Enemy behind cover! Front! Come on, man! This is some bullshit! 2 miles down! Tank! Enemy BMP!
Contact! Tree line to our front! Troops in the open! 200! Rapid rate!
Column movement, eyes open.
Roger. On me. Let's go.